So I'm just doing a few more details on here, on these trees. Just to basically layers. As you can see where the line is, where it's gone over. So I need to just build that up a little, just to make that a bit better. Down here. Not so much down there because it's already sort of got that. So I just add a bit of light around. I don't want too much light there, just some sort of light bits, not too much. That's too much, as you can see, so I'll just sort of a bit of water, go over it. Just add a bit of depth and stuff, really. Something I learned doing this I didn't realise was you can bring out a bit more colour in the trees. I'll do a bit over here, look, just to add a bit more of a look to it. And then sort of, I'm not looking at the picture at the minute, but then sort of grassy area here. So I'll just put a bit of it in, not too much. Fade it out a bit, you know. So that's looking a lot better. What I want to do is also add a bit of here, you know, a bit more Might look better. So, anyway, this is a short video because I just wanted to sort of touch in those sort of details, and I'm not looking at the photo at the minute, so I don't know. I'm just going by memory. So there, for now, just take that off. Yeah, it looks a bit better, a bit more kind of depth to it, sort of thing. Yeah, there we go. So the next time I will be doing either a wash of water, or maybe probably be doing this actually. This is like sandy, pebbly area. I might be trying that. I'll have to see. Bye for now. Share, like, all that stuff. Thanks. Cheers.